It was a dark, spooky night, and Kong was on the rampage.